India's 21-day nationwide lockdown. 1.3 billion people are staying home.
The Prime Minister made it very clear. You don't do this.
पूरे हिंदुस्तान में लॉकडाउन लागू हो चुका है. प्रधानमंत्री ने बीती रात 8 बजे
इंडिया हैज बिकम द लेटेस्ट एंड लार्जेस्ट कंट्री टू इंट्रोड्यूस अ नेशनल.
सो एज द लॉकडाउन वाज अनाउंस्ड आवर इमीडिएट कंसर्न वाज दैट वी हैड टू टेक केयर ऑफ द एंटायर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. सो आवर फर्स्ट कंसर्न रियली वाज टू मेक श्योर दैट एवरी मेंबर ऑफ द फैमिली हैज एक्सेसिबिलिटी टू द सीनियर लीडरशिप टीम एंड ऑल्सो पीपल हु आर स्टक एट डिफरेंट लोकेशंस are taken care of and have the reassurance that they are not in it alone. Our factories and operations shut down because of the lockdown. We took a decision that there are not going to be any layoffs whatsoever, neither would be there any reduction in compensation or benefits to our people, because we had to give them the necessary support to see this through. So towards the end of May 2020, we had the opportunity to restart our operations and based on the guidelines issued by the government. But while we took this opportunity, because business had to be continued, and our message for the entire team was very clear that there cannot be any compromise whatsoever in terms of taking care. While the emergence of vaccines in early 2021 brought a lot of hope, but I don't think anybody anticipated the second wave as it would hit us. It's in the second wave that our team members also started getting affected. We realized that we need to step up to take care of our people in the situation. If we do not step up and do something for the world at large, which was suffering around us, then what kind of a company would we be? We initiated the initiative called Count on Us. The job, the task of this leadership team was to look at how can we support and be of help, not only to the organization's team members and their family members, but also step out in the world and see what we can do. The Count on Us team did a phenomenal job. You know, they launched a few initiatives. The first one is Breathe Easy campaign that facilitate, you know, provision of ventilators to people who needed it. We also launched an initiative called Food for Life, because all the frontline workers, they were working round the clock to protect us. We stepped up to provide whatever support we could to families around us. The sensitive aspect of death could be handled with dignity. We all think that we are the doers and achievers, but nothing, absolutely nothing is possible without grace and blessings. In 2020, for example, in spite of all the challenges, we achieved 80 to 85% of our business targets, which we had set without knowing that COVID is around the corner. And further improving on that, in 2021, we are set to break all records that we have ever achieved in the 20 years of the organization's presence in India.
Mr. Vikramjeet Roy, Managing Director of McAfee India and Region Head India Southeast Asia Pacific, has been recognized as India's top 25 best leaders in times of crisis 2021 in a study conducted by Great Place to Work.
I am very happy, humble and grateful to receive this award for leadership in the time of crisis. Truly, this award belongs to and I dedicate it to all my colleagues in McAfee India, whose dedication to excellence, commitment to serve and loyalty to our goals has helped us navigate one of the most challenging periods since the inception of McAfee. I would also like to express my boundless gratitude to Sadhguru, whose guidance to do what is needed has enabled and empowered us to do what is necessary without worrying about the results.